Hi friends! Long time ago in ancient Egypt, the king divided all land equally among his people in return for an annual tax. But the floods of River Nile washed away parts of the plot. People objected to paying tax on the land they lost. The good king sent men to examine the leftover land and to decide the proportionate rent. From this practice was born geo, meaning land or earth, and metri, meaning measurement, that is geometry, the measurement of earth. Geometry is the study of shapes, a deductive science. And in this NCERT-based course for students from the age of 12 to 14, we will experience geometry by taking up quadrilaterals, a shape of the device in which you're watching this video right now, or of the house or the building in which you're sitting right now. We will begin by taking up the fundamentals of lines, angles, symmetry, transformations, and congruency. We will then study in detail the properties of parallelograms, rectangles, squares, kites, and trapezoids, and rhombi, and also see briefly the real-world applications. By properties, I mean the behaviors and relationships of a shapes, segments, angles, diagonals, and the triangular parts which are formed when we slice up the shape. In geometry, what you see isn't enough. You will learn how to channelize your visual intuition into a structured flow of logical statements that take us from propositions to theorems, thus appreciating the spirit of proofs. All this will lead us to a coherent picture of these shapes based on their properties, like a family tree. We will end by taking up the derivation of area formulas visually. Hoping to meet you at the course. Till then, happy learning.